This is the interface of the Alcon wireless mesh 500 or 100, the same interface. There are four menus of info, system, network, and status and log. This is five menus. So we're going to start at the info. This info is only the basic changes on the access point or the antenna. We don't have any changes. This is the default. So if you change something, if you upgrade the firmware, automatically reflect here. If you change the username, automatic all changes inside. This is the summary of the inside configuration. On the system, the first tab is settings. You can change the host name and time zone. You can select where you're located and where you can get the server. After that, click save changes, and after click save changes, save to flash. The password tab, the default is admin. You can input the password that you want, then save changes, save to flash. Then backup and restore. If you're done configuring the access point and you test everything and it's working properly, you can backup the file. And after backupping the file, you can restore the file. If you encounter the problem after a few months, you can restore the file, and please browse where you save the file. If you want to reset to the factory default, if you have something you changed and you don't recall, you can restore this one, then save to flash. Upgrade. If you have some problems on the access point, you have to mail the Alcon technical support to report the bugs you encountered, and they will send you firmware. But do not upgrade this one if you are not encountering some problems. And when you encounter problem and they give you a firmware, you have to upgrade. And while the upgrade is on process, please do not interrupt the process. Please do not unplug the power or touch the cable. The access point can cause damage. Reboot. If you, after changing all the settings on this menu of system, you have to reboot the device. It will take you about not more than 2 minutes, then click reboot. Every time you have changed something, you have to reboot it.